That's no ordinary artillery fire. It's way too accurate. I figure it's laser guided.
We need to get in close and take out the Hellgas with the laser designator. Has been directed from over by the GPS beacon.
Suppression fire!
See if Adams is still about. This way!
Adams was never here.
It was a setup.
That's it!
Enough! Someone,
tell that imbecile that it's obvious that I was meant to hear the message. My only crime is that I believed it.
Well, I don't trust this gas. Fuck. We got that information about Adams from him. And now I say we ditch him. Don't want to kill him? Fine. But I say we dump him. Cover our backs.
We might make it as four, Yarn. We won't as three.
More equations?
I trust him, Yarn.
I'm not asking you to like him, Rico. But I'm asking you to work with him. For what he's done already. If he's captured, they'll tear him to pieces. Slowly and painfully. I think he'll be fighting in our corner.
You like him, huh?
We need him, Yarn. It's just a calculation of risk.
You've changed.
Failed! There's only four of the little bastards. I ordered fire to rain down on them, troops to lay into them. I set up that encounter on my terms, and they walk away from it unscathed?
Trouble, General?
I'll get them. Don't worry.
No, you won't, General.
It seems it takes a Helgen to do a Helgen's job. If it means I have to intercept this rebel band myself, so be it. You just carry on with things over here and await the Earth ships. I will take care of things on the ground. Asari will hear of your, efforts, rest assured.
I'm sure he will.
Limited ammo, so don't go wasting it on infantry.
Ugh, finally! Someone to help us stack these crates!
Hey, the enemy!
Box. Here I come!
The enemy.
Keep out of sight.
We have to get through this somehow.
Watch out!
designator requires a few seconds to acquire a lock before the artillery barrels are triggered. You have limited ammo, so don't go wasting it on infantry.
Finally! Heavy fire! Attack! Oh!
roadblocks. We should keep off the road.